Newsflash. Translation, you are the bullshit, not so popular Gagabotch. Hey. Stop insulting me, you fucking error. And wait, the bullshit? Don't tell me that this will become a new running gag in the series. Next error of now. Substance with Gumfkafka on Denvalagnes and Newsmag. Translation, your mom. So sucky cock. I as through pickles. Whoa. If this keeps going, I will send out my WTF train. Wowarg. Windows has detected that you have an IQ of 1 million. Please lower your IQ to negative 7,000 to continue. P.S. Translation, you are becoming dumb by 10 minute. Fa. And hammer. Oh no, I am becoming doom bait tech instantly. Okay, since when did my computer get the two-letter constantly virus? Seriously, stop. I've got your keys. Chase me, bitch. I don't need to chase you, I've got my rafflecopter. Choose a video. Okay, this should be a reminder that the choices are always shitty when a three-word sentence error appears. Well, I'll read the choices. Two girls, one cup? Fuck no. One by one jar? Sounds ooish. And what's this? KV car commercial? I think I'll watch that video. Start it up. That's fucking scary, I think I'm gonna shit my pants. What does this icon represent? If you get this wrong, prepare to get glitched. Oh I know. It's the Black Ops fanbase. God damn it, son of a bitch, piece of shit, motherfucker. You smell like shit today. Here, blame my diarrhea-infested toilet. There's no chance that thing will be cleaned out. Speaking of your diarrhea-infested toilet, someone cleaned it while you weren't looking. Look behind you. Huh? I don't see any-
Oh my god, it's the zombie from the KV commercial!
Guess what? OMG requested errors. Let's read them now. Mike has done something yet again. While looking for his favorite video of a toilet getting it on with a piece of shit, he accidentally downloaded Skynet.exe. Prepare to be controlled by Dr. Selena, aka Helena Bonham Carter. Reboot now. Scotty has accidentally put himself into a coma by ingesting some T-virus-infected bologna sandwiches and now has come back along with Linux Anna II and Microsoft Johnson as T-virus zombies. What would you like to do? As G-Wizard always said, zombies are bullshit. Why does everybody believe in them? I guess I'm gonna shoot their heads off with my Rifle 12 shotgun. Boom 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 splat bam. Lol. A new Microsoft text-to-speech voice, Microsoft Luke, has given you loads of Iway cookies and Marilyn Jamma as a gift. How would you like to party? Let's shuffle every day, while dancing to the purple happy time. The Mad Hatter has infected all the tea in the world by adding over 10 trillion quarters of sugar into every tea factory. What would you like to do? I think I should track down the pervert and destroy him after this episode is over. But for now, next error. Microsoft Mario from Windows Super Italian Edition has reported that Microsoft Princess Peach is safe. What would you like to do? Do you think I give a shit about these types of errors anymore? Man, exactly. I think I should transform into me. Now those YouTube trolls will know that I mean business. Windows has detected that you used a Johnny Test style pun. This video will now end and you will be prohibited from using shitty show references, even if they are hateful, for the remainder of the season. P.S. We will also destroy your PC. Die. Goddammit, son of a bitch, piece of shit, motherfucking asshole.
Mazar, but no, I'll leave you. Man, I've been able to see you last year. Sir, you're able to see. I guess what? Most biggest net. Bottles.